Hey, how you doing? I think this is for you. Yeah, you. I want you to spread love everywhere you go. Leave everyone you meet happier and better for crossing your path. I want you to love yourself enough and find peace with where you are and where you've been and where you're going. Starve your distractions and feed it with focus. When you focus on faith rather than fear, you will tap into a strength to carry you over even the tallest mountains. Focus on the joys of today. Leave no room to remember the failures or the anxieties from yesterday. An easy change of mindset happens with practice. Create an image of perfect stillness. When you are happy and when you need peace, use it to calm yourself. Forgive others, not because they deserve forgiveness, but because you deserve peace. Your words have so much power. Every day, you tell yourself, I love you. If you give yourself one word of validation, it will change your mind. Find a quiet place, sit in stillness, and breathe. Worrying is like a rocking chair. It gives you something to do, but it gets you nowhere. Sit back and observe. Let life take the lead.